toad and a real famous cat, all dressed up in red. And he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the losing
imagine the disasters that would befall us with all of your relatives gathered in one place!
Yeah, maybe it's just as well it doesn't happen. Usually my reunions are all about mayhem, morose, and migraine.
I'm sure they're not that bad.
Yeah, they are. Those are some of my relatives. Mayhem, morose, and migraine. No one gets along, and migraine's a bit of a pain.
Boy. I'd give anything to have those family problems.
Looks like I won't even have them because they're not showing up.
Maybe they'll show up tomorrow, Misery. Look on the bright side. Every day is the first day of the rest of your life.
I like to think of every day as the third day of the rest of my life. I always leave the first and second open for damage and repair. Early arrivals, maybe. Hello? Hello?
Oh, yeah.
That didn't sound good.
Ouch.
Let's get reunion started. Misery. Mayhem.
Ow.
Hi, Mayhem. How have you been?
Ah, hi, cuz. Me, ma'am. I live in cave.
Yeah, I know. Can you let go, please?
See, dinosaurs. One day here, next day gone. Me not know why.
Mildew at your service.
Hi.
I just blew in on back of volcanic eruption and boy are my arms, legs, whole body tired. No joke.
Huh?
Ah, Misery. I hear so much about you. All bad. Joke.
Mildew, I think you know Mayhem.
Me, Mayhem!
Ow!
Oops.
Hi. I heard all this commotion.
Ruby, this is Mildew and Mayhem. Mildew and Mayhem, this is Ruby.
Glad to meet you.
Yeah!
Likewise.
Please, let go! Ouch!
Uh-oh.
I'm queen of the world!
Migraine.
I demanded the captain stop this ship immediately. Oh, I told him. I had a family reunion to attend.
Too bad, Captain. No, keep going.
Sonny, who invited her?
Invitation? I do not need an invitation. I'm queen of the world! In case you hadn't heard the first time.
Oh, we heard. The first and 31st time. We always hear.
What's that supposed to mean?
Old confusion saying?
You have to help me here, Ruby. These guys have never gotten along.
I'm sure they'll be fine. They're family.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were joking.
Maybe we better distract them from each other. Just follow my lead.
So, Misery, why don't we show your relatives around?
That is a swell idea, Ruby. Gloom. This way, cousins.
Don't worry. Your reunion's going to be great.
And this is my room.
Can I try?
Sure.
Comfier than rocking cave.
Okay, Mayhem. Any time before summer solstice.
Me no get that.
Respectfully, I bid my turn, Mehema-san.
Me no get that either.
You no get a lot of things.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, look! Is that a moose?
Ah, yes. Pressure points will help alleviate stress around me.
You want to try migraine?
Yawn! Nothing can be more comfortable than my bed in the cabin on the big ship.
Confucian say, girl who thinks she too good for bed of nails. Not too good for bed of nails.
Did you just insult me?
I humbly submit, yes.
I should get back on that boat. At least there I know where I stand.
They're in trouble.
No need to panic. They're just... Well, at least you don't have a big family. Do you?
Hello.
I'm morose. It rhymes with morose.
Glad you could make it. Nice dress.
The pattern is called The Abyss. On a dark night in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, I must have missed that pattern in the catalog.
Reunions in the backyard.
Why? Why?
More space, I guess.
How big a family?
Big. Myopic, Malice, and Misbegotten. They're triplets. Mopey, the optimistic one.
Hi, love your hair.
Back at ya.
Malaise and Malady! They can't be together or they'll start an ice age. I'll take Malaise.
I've got Malady.
Hi, Cousin Misery.
Skullboy?
Actually, I think I'm your cousin Murky. Come on, I just stubbed my toe 2 minutes ago.
Okay, come on in.
Backyard? I mean, backyard.
Door's open! And I was worried nobody'd show. Is it time to panic now?
Try to keep them busy. I'll call in reinforcements. Now, you haven't met them yet, but you should know there's a little friction in the family.
Did she say friction? What kind of friction exactly? Will it hurt?
So let's make the party so great they'll forget. Okay? Who's with me?
I am! I love a good party! Oh, I'll do the games! Ha! I love a good game!
Great. Frank and Len, why don't you guys gather the family memorabilia?
Sure.
Doom can help with the decorations, and I'll do the food. And Scaredy?
I shall take notes of the proceedings from the comfort of the indestructible underground shelter.
That was destroyed last week.
Earthquake.
Misery skipping rope.
Oh, fine. I will be in charge of the first aid kits.
Wondrous.